He did not text you back, no sweat, and find your answer in my 6 steps in order to know how to behave and ease your mind. Hello, my name is Greta Berishita. I'm dating and relationship coach for women. For the awesome high value woman secret, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell to be notified when I upload new videos every Wednesday and Sunday. Just before I share with you the 6 steps on how to behave if he doesn't text you back, don't forget to take my free self-awareness test to find out, are you a woman of low value or high value, which I will drop down in my video description box below. And if you like any of these hoodies right here, you can get this in my YouTube store. So without further ado, the tip number one, not double or triple text him. Why? Because it shows that you are needy, insecure, and desperately waiting by your phone for him to respond. He is probably just busy or simply choosing when it is convenient for him to reply. Therefore, do not go crazy, but instead practice self-control. I understand it can be hard, especially if you're transitioning from low value to high value and it's all very new to you, but a good way to distract yourself is to leave your phone alone and to do something else with your time. For example, watch a film, cook, read a book, or go out for a walk in the park. You have your own life, so continue with your daily routine duties rather than pressing pause on your life because you're waiting for him to text you back. Number two, do not confront him. Firstly, this is a little petty as it is merely a text, and secondly, it positions you as aggressive and reactive, which is not attractive behavior for a woman. Furthermore, it suggests that your expectations are too high and unreasonable, as you seem to want him at your every beck and call, which is not the right manner of getting a man to fall for you. You should trust him enough to allow him to get back to you in his own time, rather than forcing him to do this, as it's very motherly behavior too. And as we know, motherly and aggressive behavior turn men off. So please avoid this. And in this case, controlling your emotions is the key. Number three, do not victimize yourself by using emotional blackmail. Men and women alike can smell this a mile off. Comments like, oh, did you forget about me? Don't you love me? Repel men because it makes you look needy and implies that he is your whole life. It also places you as the pursuer, meaning that he does not need to pursue you. Ladies, if you're doing all the work, he has nothing to pursue as his testosterone will be depleted. Except other women who are behaving as challengers, of course. Ladies, emotional blackmail is manipulative behavior, so be careful, because if you're doing this to him, it may prompt him to do the same to you. This will lead to a toxic cycle, which, by the way, was started by who? You. Number four, you simply leave it. Do not overthink this, and he will reply in his own time, as his expectations to reply quickly may not be the same as yours. For example, if you reply fairly quickly to his messages, this does not mean that he has to. This is why it's important to carry on with your life as it is. Because if he does disappear, it won't affect you. Ladies, please don't send stream of messages if you are not getting replies. Just leave it. How to behave when he does eventually text you back? Well, if it's a simple dry message without a question, then you respond back with a similarly dry statement or thumbs up, depending on the context of the comment he gave you. Do not ask a question as he did not ask you one, meaning he is not pushing the conversation forward. If he does reply with a question, then you can continue the conversation like nothing happened in a carefree manner, because this shows you have your own life and weren't waiting by the phone for his text. Here comes number six. Should I text him first? If you are in a bit of later stages of dating and he has been pursuing you, then you can initiate from time to time, because this will show him that you care and are making an effort. And I would really recommend to, in fact, text him first at times. However, you must test this, as some alpha guys do not like this and would prefer to take the lead all the time. If you see that your initiation has led him to disappearing for a while and then returning, well then maybe you should even let him initiate all the time for now. In this case, keep your text sweet and feminine, then he is doing all the work. Dating stages will show what kind of texter man he is. If you will see him as a fit, then you can adapt once the relationship grows and becomes more serious. Please keep it in mind, there is no black and white answer, as men are different. And if you would like to know how to stay attractive via text, games men play on women, how to control your emotions, how to love yourself, or how to get your ex back, I have all of these videos for sale on my website, which is called gretaberishita.com. So if you liked this video, please press like, let me know in the comments below what did you think. Join Greta's High Value Women School, where we are all in the same boat, learning how to be women of high value and bring out the best in our men. Follow me on my Instagram, which is called Ladies Relationship Coach. And for one-on-one or group coaching with me or a member of my team, book me through my website, which is called gretaberishita.com. And thank you for watching. Have a beautiful day. Kisses from the seaside. Mwah.